kind of wants to peel off right away. He said, this was mom's idea, not mine. But she thinks I'm going to write down my feelings here or whatever. She's crazy. So just don't expect me to be all, dear diary this and dear diary that. The only reason I agreed to do this at all is because I figured around when I'm rich and famous, I have better things to do than answering people's stupid questions all day long. So would you please help me? Like I said, I am famous all day. Oh God, I'm so happy to be in school with a bunch of boys.
By the way,
let me give you some good advice. On the first day of school, then be real careful where you sit. You walk into the classroom and just flung yourself down any old desk. And the next thing you know, the teacher is saying, I hope you are alive where you sit. Because you are permanent. So, I got stuck. In front of me and I know Jane is back.